Let me put it very briefly, and then you'll have to translate it. There is a divisive agenda on pages 8 and 41, which should cause deep concern among sections of the people. I think this is deliberately designed to polarize voters. I think they've decided that they do not care for the votes of several sections of the people, and they have deliberately decided to polarize the voters before the elections.